And we're back, guys. We had, in the last episode, we had just cleared out Redwater Den. Now we're back at Castle Volkihar. Continuing right on with the Dawnguard quest. Let's play Skyrim. Nice puppy. This bottom blow comes in handy when you're out on the road and you're starving. Harkon wants to talk to him. Wants to talk to us. Let's see what he has to say.
You are here. Good.
Yes, Harkon.
That was just lying around? Good find.
Yes, I did. When I told you that I was grateful for my daughter's safe return, I told the truth. But I did not tell you everything.
Figures. Always an ulterior motive.
Good. Strong instincts and a cunning mind will serve you as well as blade, spell, or claw. As you know, vampires are powerful, but we have limits. Our great enemy is the sun. And until recently, it's an enemy we've had no way to fight. For centuries, I searched for an answer to this problem. I found an old prophecy written by a Moth Priest. Those scholars who read the Elder Scrolls. The prophecy tells of a time in which vampires will gain power over the sun and will no longer fear its tyranny. I believe the secret to unraveling that prophecy is written in Serana's Elder Scroll. I have ordered the court to assemble. I have a new task for us all to carry out, and that includes you. Come now, and hear my proclamation.
Hello, nurse.
Prophesied time is at last upon us. Soon we will claim dominion over the sun itself and forge a new realm of eternal darkness. Now that I have reclaimed one of my Elder Scrolls, we must find a Moth Priest to read it. I have spread false rumors about the discovery of an Elder Scroll in Skyrim to lure a Moth Priest here. Now it is time to see if those efforts have borne fruit. Go forth and search the land for rumors of a Moth Priest within our borders. Look to the cities. Speak to innkeepers, carriage drivers, anyone who would meet a traveler. Go now and carry out this task. This is my command.
Any idea how you're going to find a Moth Priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place.
I don't know. What do you think, Serana?
Well, back before I... You know. The College of Winterhold was the first place I'd think to go for any kind of magic or historical thing. The wizards know about all kinds of things that people probably shouldn't know about. Actually, now that I think of it, I'm going to come along with you. I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit.
Well,
all right. Most welcome, Serana.
Nose stuck in a book all day.
Othiof, I'm surprised.
I am above the petty squabbles here.
Yes, yes.
I have lived for far too long to be bothered with them.
Well, to watch that tongue, elf.
And you do well to be more careful of
who you engage in. Where'd that throne go?
I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in house dress. I was tired of it then. I'm tired of it now.
You're welcome here. As long as you don't overfeed on the bones.
Yes? What did you need? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Yeah, this is all good stuff, Serana. Let's get her some decent armor. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Don't get in my way. And I won't tear your arms off. Simple, isn't it?
There's plenty
of... Mind yourself.
Dick. Mesmerism, this allows you to place NPCs into a trance. Good thing to have. Too. It's basically the equivalent of detect life and dead. That's about useless because I'm using EMB.
The door.
right then.
Oh no, you don't.
So the quest actually says to go all the way over to Winterhold, but that's not really true. We need to go somewhere else. Up around this mountain. think I've discovered a shortcut somewhere around here.
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you. I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Yeah, I think we both have, Serana.
I mean, as much as anyone. Not a lot. You'd figure a couple hundred years locked away with one would have given me some insight, but no. Turns out you don't learn much from just sleeping with something. I guess you'll never get to find out.
Oh, that sucks. I just got kicked to the curb. I'm not good enough for you, Serana. You don't want to learn more about me? Bitch about it.
Careful.
We'll be right back.
tight for me forever.
Can't hide from me.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Sure you will.
Well, I can see you're not one to be trifled with. Let this be a warning to you.
Okay. Let's see.
What do you got here? Never should have come here.
That's all you've got.
Done and done.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
Unfortunately, guys, I don't remember what that mod's called. Thank you. normally I would take this guy out, but I need him to be alive.
Smart woman. Mm-hmm. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Hmm? Took me all the way over here to Solitude? Damn it.
Traitor!
Get on with it!
Position.
You betrayed us! Traitor!
Get on with it!
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, I thought. Some gate guard you are!
I read stories about the Solitude Window, but I didn't expect it to be that big.
After he murdered High King Tori.
What now?
By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed people.
Nothing like a goose chase around the whole damn province.
There was no murder.
The tale of the great Moth Priest hunt. Not something I'd want to read.
How about us seeing the world?
Oh, I see. Let's just keep going.
On this day, I go to Solitude.
Oh, that sucks. Alright, so we just got arrested in Tony Jail. Now we're all the way over here to Solitude. Hoping I can fast travel back near Dragon Bridge. Give us that location. No, it doesn't look like it did.
Jewels, wares, and weapons. All for sale.
Like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Shut up.
Where do you want to go?
Don't start off all crazy.
Fine. All right.
From the castle, we used to just be able to see Solitude over the mountains. That's exactly what I'd imagined.
Yes? Here?
What did you need?
Oh.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat. As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries.
I'm talking about me, being an outsider. Maybe I missed something in the war, but I've I have no idea where our hero comes from.
Everything all right? Ah, so that was a Moth Priest then.
Yeah.
He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers.
Okay.
They didn't stop, just headed south, across the Dragon Breach.
Can your voice get any more hoarse?
All right then.
What's your story?
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
Just
seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth.
Really?
Both the Imperials and Stormcloaks have sent riders this way, scouting the bridge in the lands nearby. They stayed at the inn but didn't pay. They said soldiers don't need to pay because they're risking their lives to protect us. And that's not all. They took a heap of our lumber, and one tried to have his way with my daughter. They think they can do whatever they want.
Dirty motherfuckers.
Of course. Every night I pray that we don't get a visit from a dragon or that two armies don't show up to fight over the bridge. You ask if I'm worried. I'm terrified, if you want the truth of it. But I have to stay strong for my wife and children.
Okay.
I grew up an orphan on the streets of Markarth. I'd have died there too, but for the kindness of an old warrior named Logrolf the Bent. Logrolf rescued me and gave me enough money to get out of the city. I followed the Karth River north and came here. When I met Michelle, I knew this is where I belonged. I suppose that's it, really. A Moth Priest? I'm sorry, but I don't know anything about that.
Okay.
Try asking one of the guards. Farewell.
Farewell.
trouble.
Only if you start something. Apparent ambush just south of Dragon Branch took the Moth Priest to Forebear's holdout for safekeeping until he could break his will. Alright. Let's see whose will I can break. That new sun glare from EMB version 279.
What's our next move? Here we are. Ready to go in? Well, let's move then.
Oh, I do have a perk. Must have missed that. not terrible creature.
As if my eyes have been opened. I am blinded by the light of your majesty. I must obey you. What would you have of me, master? Certainly. Where can I find this castle? I will set out at once, then.
Dexium has a immensely powerful fire spell. And since we're a vampire, we have a weakness to fire. It's best to take him out quickly. That's why I was pausing just before I activated. Please don't focus. I'll come up with a good strategy to take him out. Okay, let's save again because I've had crashes just outside. This cavern. Thank you. Where'd my pickaxe go?
Oh.
But I sold it.
Dragons about, traveler. Be warned.
Yes, I've seen them. I've eaten dragons. Say about Skyrim is the world is just so diverse, from tundra regions to mountains to what can be called tropical areas.
Just die!
I guess the sun would be better than running around like this. stifle that sneeze. Serrano may have taken his head off. But I can live in a place like this. I don't much care for the interior decor per se. I love castles.
You weren't at the last meeting with our Lord, Fingalmo. Too busy plotting to overthrow him to show up?
What? Well done.
What meeting?
Somehow I knew it would be you who found our Moth Priest.
Yeah, I bet you did.
I just assumed it.
itself. Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult a task. I wish I could have been there to hear the sounds of their screams. Well, your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll. Command him to read it, and let us hear the words of prophecy together.
Master, I have done as you asked and traveled here. Of course. What is it that you need me to do?
I need you to do what you do best.
Ah, yes. The Elder Scroll. I admit, I am looking forward to this. Of course, Master. Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me, an image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the Night's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens. And I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
What? What meeting? I wasn't informed of any such thing.
Oh, I see. Well, I just assumed he'd sent for both of us. How awkward for you.
That was not as useful as I would have liked. Even so, you did well. My traitor wife stole one of them away and then disappeared. As for the other, the last that I heard, it was lost in the bowels of a Dwemer ruin. It seems our work is not yet done. But I have waited this long and we are so very close now. I can wait a bit longer.
All right, guys,
I am above the petty squabbles here. I have lived for far too long to be bothered with them.
Thanks for watching.